Here's a John Philip Sousa composition called The Lamb's March. It's a little bit tricky in some ways, and if you look at the YouTube description, I'll include a link so you can download this sheet music for euphonium in treble clef or bass clef and give it a try yourselves.
Thank you.